Okay, so this is lecture number 16. Now today we'll see a DFA for all strings such that it accepts the strings ends with AA and BB. Now we have two strings, okay, that ends with AA and BB. So all the strings which are ending with AA as well as all the strings which are ending with BB, it would be okay. So first draw the basic structure for AA. So this is a basic structure for accepting AA. Okay, let's say it is P, Q, and R. And now basic structure for AB. So this is A. And let's say it is S. So it is B. So AA and AB. Right. Now we will convert it into DFA. The process is simple. Okay. Now from here we need to give a transition for B. So if I am giving B here, so after B, what should I require so I can reach to the final state? So after this B, either I required AA or I required AB, then only I can reach to the final state. So from where I have AA and AB, I have AA and AB from state P. So B will be self. Right? Now come to Q. Now Q, A is there, B is there. Means no need to give any transition, it is completed already. Come to R. Now let's give for A first, transition for A first. So how you will reach to R? By taking AA, okay, and then I need to give a transition for A again. So where it will be? See, if I need to give a transition for A, so it is ending with AA, means it should stop at this state where AA is accepted. Where AA is accepted, it is accepting at R only, right? So then A will be self. Correct. Now let's give for B. Now how you will reach to R? By taking AA. Now I need to give a transition for B. So where will be B? So if I give a transition for B, so it means it is ending with AB, correct? And where AB should end? AB should end at S. So B will be here. Okay. So now R is complete. Come to S. Let's give for A. Now how you will reach to S? By taking A and B. So A and B already there. Now I need to give a transition for A. Okay. So see, it is ABA, so it doesn't make any sense. So after this A, you will require something to reach to the final state. So after this A, what you will require? Say, I got this A and this A. So either I will require A or B. If I got A, then I'll reach to the final state, or if I got B, then I reach to the final state. Correct? So either I will require A or B. So see, from where I can get A or B? See, from state Q, I can get A or B. It means S will go to A, will go to Q, correct? Now the transition for B again, I'll reach S by taking AB. Now I required B, so after that B, I will require either AA to reach to the final state or AB to reach to the final state, correct? Now from where I have AA and AB, I have AA and AB from state P, so B will go to the state P. So that's it. This is a DFA which accept all the strings ending with AA or AB. AA or AB. Correct? So that's it.